Well, and Lewiston police say they've made an arrest after a robbery spree overnight, which at one point turned violent. Investigators say 39-year-old Rodney Morant robbed four different convenience stores before Lewiston officers caught up with him early this morning. Police say the first holdup happened in Auburn at the express stop on Center Street around 10:30 last night. 3 hours later, police say Morant held up the Cumberland Farms on Sabata Street in Lewiston. Around 2 this morning, the Cumberland Farms on Main Street was then hit. Police finally nabbed Morant as he was threatening a clerk with a knife at the Big Apple on Lisbon Street in Lewiston. And earlier today, Lewiston's police chief praised the work of the officer who arrested Morant, Lieutenant Adam Higgins. News 8's Steve Minich is live outside the Lewiston Police Department with that part of the story. Steve?
Well, Tracy, as you said, that robbery spree eventually turned violent last night with the suspect pulling a knife on one of the store clerks. But today, police chief here in Lewiston said that because of the way Higgins handled the situation, nobody was hurt or killed.
I want to be perfectly clear that the lieutenant in this case may very well have saved the store clerk's life.
Already on alert after three reported robberies, Lieutenant Adam Higgins noticed a man matching the suspect's description enter this Big Apple on Lisbon Street. By the time Higgins entered the store, police say the robber had pulled a knife and was wrestling with the store's clerk behind the counter.
The circumstance that he was presented with him, deadly force was definitely an option. The suspect was armed and in a physical confrontation with the store clerk, and he chose to resolve it without using deadly force, but clearly could have easily been one of those types of situations.
The suspect, 6'2", 295-pound Rodney Morant, eventually dropped the knife and escaped by running through the store's back door. Again, Higgins opted not to shoot, instead chasing Morant on foot, eventually catching him in a field, hiding in some underbrush.
To use the discretion that he did and to chase the suspect down by himself, alone, in the middle of the night. And so, this is a good case of a really outstanding police work.
Bustier says the entire confrontation inside the Big Apple was caught on surveillance tape. He says he wants people to see it, but can't release it in order to use it as evidence against Morant.
This guy's already robbed us, committed a robbery once. He's committed four more today. I don't want to give him any chance of getting out. No.
Now, Lieutenant Higgins opted not to go on camera with us today, but says not shooting was a split-second decision. First of all, not wanting to hurt the clerk. But at one point, he thought that he would have to shoot. But at that very moment, the suspect dropped the knife and ran out. Tonight, Morant is in the Androscoggin County Jail on $10,000 cash bail. In Lewiston, Steve Minich, News 8.